so they can play yours. One day a man is held responsible for how he lives his life.
Yeah, aiming down the gun, bussin', frontline rushing. Ain't that something? Niggas frontin' like they just like us when they wasn't. Late night munchin', I'm moving off of hunches. Currently holding down the spot, looking down from the top, like it or not. Still doing my thing. Damn right, being that K-I-N-G of the team.
Good evening. I'm your host at Fight Night, and today we'll interview yours truly, McGregor and Tyson Fury, to see which one of these men can stand the pressure and become the king of the goddamn ring. Will the Gypsy King have what it takes to beat the one-legged McGregor? And will Floyd Featherweather get a chance to prove that he's dominant on all weight classes?
This Tyson Fury, what makes me be a better boxer?
What makes him think he's a better boxer than Floyd?
When I'm not gonna fight Floyd, beat him up. He's not even on my sale. I'm a Gypsy King, man. I'm perfected, man. I'm untouchable. I'm a pulverized world, though. You see the way I put down the wall, though? I'm a Gypsy King, man. Floyd didn't have no chance, my boy.
I also want to fight McGregor. I'm the fucking Gypsy King. He can't ever see me. Too little, man. He's too little. I'll smack him and beat him up.
But I'm paying Tyson Fury. You don't want to fight McGregor. You barely wanted to fight no one.
Tyson Fury, what makes you can fucking think you can take me on? Me and my little man here will beat your ass. You're nothing. You're nothing. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth, Tyson Poop. So what, me broke me ankle. A digger fell inside of me another month. I'm able to be something that wasn't before. I'm even stronger than before. I'm even bigger and better. You wouldn't stand a chance for me, Tyson. You'll get pulverized, I'll beat you like a snorting. Come back, little me. Tell them what I feel. Come back. Exactly. Even he knows it too. We'll beat you down to gutter. You don't want to fight Joshua McCloudy. The big back guy, not Wilder. Joshua. I want to just say before we go, I am the champion, the Gypsy King, heavyweight Tyson Fury, the girls love me, you know. Thank you for Fight Night.
Yeah, aiming down the gun, bussin', frontline rushing. Ain't that something? Niggas frontin' like they just like us when they wasn't. Late night munching, I'm moving off of hunches. Currently holding down the spot, looking down from the top, like it or not. Still doing my thing, damn right, being that K-I-N-G.